DamianTheHypnotist.com. Damian,
what's up, my
friend? Hey, boys, what's going on?
You've been gone for a while, man. Give us a scoop. What's
going on? Yeah, we brought him back in the Studio 4. We hypnotized them, and now we've got a couple of good friends with us. You that I'm touching only. In a moment from now, I'm going to count down from 3 to 1. When I reach the number 1, you'll keep your eyes closed. You'll sit straight up in your chairs. All of a sudden, you'll realize there's some lights blasting on you. Those lights make you feel unbelievably hot. You feel like you're by an oven. It's going to start to burn up. In fact, you're going to moan like you've never moaned before from the heat. Yes, you will. 3, 2, 1. Eyes closed. Sit up right now. It's reaching 90 degrees right now. 92 degrees right now. 94 degrees. 95. Getting even hotter and hotter. It's reaching 96 right now. 97 degrees right now. 98 degrees. Oh, man. It feels like 110 degrees. You're by an oven right now. You're overdressed for this situation. It's reached 112 degrees right now. Getting even hotter. Twice as hot. 125 degrees right now. 126. 127 degrees right now. 128. 129. Oh, man. It gets even hotter until all of a sudden you realize it starts to cool down. It cools down real fast. It goes down at 60 degrees, 50 degrees, 40 degrees, 30 degrees, 25 degrees right now. Cooling down even faster to 20 degrees, 20, 18 degrees, 15 degrees, 14, 10, 12. Oh my God, it feels like January goes down to minus 5 degrees right now. You start to get cold. If you're a guy, you got shrinkage, your balls are in your stomach. It goes down to minus 6 degrees right now. Oh, you start to feel the pain. It goes down to minus 8, minus 10. You know the only way to keep warm is to lean over the right, snuggle up to someone next to you right now. Grab the nearest person you can find and squeeze them right now. Grab them, squeeze them. Oh, squeeze them as hard as you can. Squeeze their buttocks if you can. Now let me give you a blow. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, man. Oh, geez. Until all of a sudden, 3, 2, 1, room temperature and sleep collapse deeper. Deeper right now.
Spot is collapsed on Covino. Spot was hugging Covino, okay. And he collapsed on him.
All right, they were freaking out. This is crazy. Can you get him off me? This is nuts.
By the way,
we're taping this for CovinoAndRich.com. Sammy J is filming this as we speak. Yeah, we're here with Damian the Hypnotist. I want you to... Well, what else can you get them to do,
right,
bro?
You that I'm touching right now.
And if you want to use this microphone, bro.
And you that I'm touching right now. In a moment from now, I'm going to count down from 3 to 1. When I reach the number 1, you'll open your eyes. You'll look in your right hand. In your right hand will appear a big, fat, white cigarette. This is no ordinary cigarette. If you didn't smoke before now, you do temporarily. That cigarette is laced with 3 grams of magic mushrooms and 3 grams of Canadian weed. You'll grab that thing, you'll smoke it, you'll get real messed up on it. Yes, you will. 3, 2, 1.
I was gonna clean my room until I got high. I was gonna get up and find the broom, but then I got high.
Oh, boy.
You're
passing joints.
And I know why.
Why, man?
Yeah, because I got high. Because I got high.
Pass it to the left, baby. You're passing it to the right, man.
Now, Spot thinks he's smoking a
huge joint.
Oh, my
God, you realize something. There's 6 grams of magic mushrooms in there. You got the giggles.
What's the matter, Spot? You look straight at Camino, you realize he's fully naked.
Oh man. This is good.
You guys realize take a big drink.
That's good. Thanks.
Oh my God. You realize something. When I reach number 1, you'll realize Rich standing over there has got a 4-foot boner. He's gonna whip it at you. If you don't duck, it's gonna hit you right in the cheek. 3, 2, 1.
What the fuck is that?
They're hiding now. Spot is hiding in the studio.
Spot is hiding behind a sign.
I can't stay over here.
All right.
What the fuck is that?
All right. Okay. Now, we all know Spotty.
Oh, sit down.
Spotty has no acting skills, so this is absolutely true. Oh, 110% true.
Oh my God. Hi, come with me. Sit down right here. Isn't that fun? Hi.
All right, it's Covino and Rich. Damian.
Okay.
Sit down.
They're hiding in the studio now.
Because they think my schween is exposed.
Okay. All right, now they're in a relaxed state again. They're in a relaxed state. Now. Okay. All right, now hold on. Damian.
You just locked him out, dude.
All right, hold on.
Spot is out.
Damian the Hypnotist. And you know Spotty's such a doofus. This is for real. He's not acting.
Covino, you got to explain what the hell's going on here.
Right. I mean, now they're in like this relaxed state where they're completely passed out. Damian, do they need to put headphones on? Because they can't hear the music that we're playing. Does that matter?
Oh, yeah, that'd be good.
Okay, because you know what? They were passing joints, but we're playing like stoner songs. I'm thinking maybe that's important. I don't know.
Or leave the headphones open on the table, maybe.
Okay, there we go. That'll work. What else could we get
them
to do?
You that I'm touching only. In a moment from now, you'll instantly realize that every time you hear the word
Schween.
Schween! You'll instantly realize that your vagina is screaming out at you. It's screaming out profanities. It's real mad at you because you realize you're in love with Rich and Covino. But you can't do anything about it. So it'll just be screaming obscenities at you and you'll try to quiet it down. Yes, you will. 3, 2, 1. Open your eyes. Hi, isn't that fun? Welcome to the show. We're just about to start.
Hi.
How are you?
Hi, everybody.
Yo, Covino.
Yeah?
Covino, how's your broken schween?
Oh, my broken schween is... It's working. It's working a little bit more than it used to. What's going on?
You okay?
Hi.
Hi, what's up?
How are you?
Did you hear that song, Broken Schween? It's hysterical.
Yeah.
Did you hear Broken Schween?
Yeah.
Take this broken schween!
Hold on a second.
Why are you lifting your skirt up?
What's going on?
In one moment, please.
Schween. Dude, I think she has a thing for the schween.
How are you?
How are you?
I'm good.
Schween.
It's nice to meet you.
What's going on?
Nothing, no.
Schween.
Hello. So what's up?
Nothing, just, you know.
You having fun?
Yeah.
What's your name?
Sweet. You'll instantly realize that you're going to get real mad at it and you'll tell it off and you'll tell it to be quiet. 3, 2, 1. I open your eyes. Schween.
Stop. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry about this. I can't.
What is going on?
Does it have to do with my schween? Is it about my schween? Or Covino's magical schween?
Dude, why do you gotta bring up my schween all the time?
Could you please?
What is, why is she freaking out? Please. Is it my schween?
You're cute.
It's
really? Really cute.
It's broken,
I can't.
It's his broken schween.
Even with my broken schween, you still think I'm cute.
Schween. Please stop.
Who are you talking to?
Nothing. Nothing. Please, just bear with me here.
Very, very interesting. I think she has a thing for my schween, Rich.
Do you?
I think so.
A little bit.
You realize her schween is 4 foot in length.
Yes. Really?
Yes.
Ooh, can we see?
Right here, right now?
Yeah, right here, right now.
No, it's broken. So it's not really 4 feet right now, but the schween is you know.
Sleep.
There it
is.
Feel
that I'm touching. Every time you hear the word schween, you'll have the biggest orgasm you've ever had. Loudest,
okay.
Strongest orgasm. Yes, you will. And you realize it's Rich that's giving you that orgasm. 3, 2, 1. Hi, open your eyes. Hi, everybody.
Is everything okay? How you feeling?
Fine.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Is everything okay with Covino schween?
Bro, you gotta bring up my schween all the time.
Yeah, but you have a broken schween.
Yeah, but I don't know. Schween. My schween has a mind of its own sometimes, you know what I mean? Yeah.
Yeah.
Some chicks dig it.
But is your schween fixed?
Yeah, the schween isn't what it used to be, but it's getting there. Schween. You know what I mean? Schween. Schween.
Times three.
Schween.
Yo, what's your favorite tickle sax song, Covino?
Oh, Broken Schween. Schween.
Oh, that's a great song. Broken Schween is much better than any other Schween song I've ever heard.
Yeah. Schween. Schween, 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 Schween.
You know, sometimes you realize they're multiples. Three times intense.
Schween. 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 Rich.
Well, I'll tell you what. On the Covino and Rich show, we try to have you dominate the scene, because if you dominate the scene, she will dominate your schween.
Yeah. The magic word is schween, I guess. Chicks go nuts when we talk about our schweens here on Maxim Radio. Yeah.
You realize this is a real squirter. Three times.
Schween. Schween. Yeah. I don't know what it is,
it might be my magic schween.
I know. Some people say it's magica. The schween de magica. The magic schween in full effect. Wow. Schween.
Oh, God.
We even wrote a song about the schween, Rich.
Broken schween?
Yeah. It's broken schween. And make it rise again, schween. Wow.
That's amazing, Damian.
That is fantastic. Schween. Schween.
Sleep collapse deeper.
Wow.
Deeper. Sleep deeper.
Dude. I need to do a round of applause.
That is awesome. Hold on. Now, this is for real. This is for real. Now, hold on. There's a dude in the studio. Is this your girlfriend, bro?
Yeah, that's
hold on. Come here real quick, man. This is your girlfriend. So just like, honestly, tell everybody at home, like, this is for real. It's probably making you cringe a little bit.
Yeah, it's making me cringe a lot, actually.
Right, well, we're not going to, you know, do anything nuts, but...
No, I'm not saying that.
Is this, like, is that
that's
how
what
she really
sounds
is?
Like when I'm with her, definitely. Yeah.
So this is legit.
That's legit, no.
Oh, my God.
Oh,